There's rumors, Amanda, that some of them have ability.
I want to assemble a task force of the most dangerous people on the planet who I think can do some good.
You don't own me. You don't own me.
They're beggars.
Exactly.
Well, let's go. But I'm Gerald. Yeah. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own though. Boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a bro.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay.
Bored of basic. No. She's the baddest, straight of vicious. Texting her and asking her if she's alone. And sent some pictures. She said no.
What?
Well, goddamn. She said come over and see it for yourself. Never asking for your help. Independent woman, she ain't for the shelf. No.
Nah.
She's the one. Smoke with her until the. Stand up until we see the sun. The baddest ever. Swear she do it better than I ever seen it done. Never borrow, she ain't never loan. It's when she told me she ain't never, ever, ever, ever gonna be on.
Somebody like me before though.
Seriously, the hell's wrong with you people?
We're bad guys. It's what we do.